Next question, find a quadratic polynomial whose zeros are minus 9 and 6. Let alpha, beta are zeros of a quadratic polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. Therefore, alpha equal to minus 9 and beta is equal to 6. Sum of roots means alpha plus beta is equal to minus 9 plus 6 equal to minus 3. Product of roots, that is alpha beta, is equal to minus 9 into 6 equal to minus 54. General equation of quadratic polynomial. General equation of quadratic polynomial is क्या होती है? X square minus alpha plus beta of x plus alpha beta. X square minus alpha plus beta क्या है? Minus 3x plus alpha beta क्या है? Minus 54. X square minus minus plus 3x plus minus minus 54. So this is the answer.